What's up, everybody? Once again, it's Brand Man Sean, and this video is brought to you by BrandManNetwork.com because I signed myself. Now, I want to say that clarity is everything, right? Clarity is so meaningful, and I want to talk about why it's so meaningful for artists. But first, I want to say, even for myself, right, since about October, September of 2018, I've been hashtagging 2020 vision because I didn't even want to just focus on the rest of 2018 or even not 2019. But where do I want to be? What do I want to do in 2020? Right. So it's like 2020 the year, but also playing off of that because of the clarity aspect of it, what 2020 vision means. And I think one of the most valuable things for artists is the same thing that I've experienced myself again and again and again. Like when I'm lost, right? When I have all these ideas and so many directions that I can go, then things don't really happen for me the way I want them to do, or it's hard to move forward, right? There's procrastination going on. But once I get clarity, it's easier to move forward. It's easy to get direction. I know exactly what the next steps are. All the ideas get filtered out and I can make the best decision possible to move forward. That's what clarity does for you, right? Like for me, it was one thing to just do a YouTube channel because these are the things that I love to talk about and I just love helping for people. But it was another thing when I got clarity on what impact do I want to make? Because then that allowed me to reverse engineer and start to make true steps to get to that goal. And for an artist, the way clarity really comes oftentimes is through your brand. So take more time to figure out not only what your brand is going to be, but what do you truly want your music to sound like? Because one thing that oftentimes like leads that is the sound of the music kind of informs the brand. The content and substance of the music and the things you want to do there kind of helps inform the brand. And I know for some people, y'all are like, hey man, this is fluff, man. I don't like, you're not really saying nothing. But I'm not too worried about those people, because those people keep hearing the same thing over and over again because they're not executing on it. Cliches exist. Why? Because, you know, they keep getting said again and again and again. Why are they cliches? Because they're conventional wisdom. They should be done, but most people do not act on them. And so many things aren't that deep. It's not that deep. It's highly practical, but they have to be done to really realize, no, that was actually the answer. So one of the things that I'm saying truly is an answer for you guys as artists is brand clarity. Why? Because so much of your content starts to make sense once you have brand clarity. You'll know what to create and you'll know what not to create, right? You have all these different sides of you, but once you have that clarity, it's like, oh, okay, I should be putting this out, this doesn't match, or I should put this in my story because it doesn't match at all, but I still want to express it for whatever reason. So let people get a little, you know, peek into that side of me. But those things are the benefits of having that clarity. It allows you to prioritize, right? What things matter most? What things should I not do at all? And what things should I only do sometimes? And realize that a lot of that clarity is internal. You take in as much information as possible, right? See what other people are doing, get a gist of some of these directions and what could be done. But you have to at some point go internally and figure out, all right, which one of these directions are in line with where I want to go right now? And if I'm not even able to go way over there right now, is there a second option that's a little bit more feasible in the short term, and I'll just do this and then eventually get to that other option? And that's exactly what's happened in a lot of workshops I've done. So when you can commit to a direction, right, because you have that clarity, you'll start seeing that progress. A lot of that like discouragement that you are going through, that's because you aren't making progress. Nobody likes to keep trying forever without any progress being felt. And a lot of this lack of action too, when you're procrastinating, is just because you don't have clarity, right? That's where procrastination comes from. You don't know what to do, so I'm gonna sit here thinking. Next thing you know, I've been thinking for like 5 weeks on one problem, haven't acted on it, because I still don't know which one I want to do. So that's my message that I really wanted to share, not just because I think it's valuable for artists, but really because I'm going through that right now, or I have been going through that period for a long time of lack of clarity in certain areas, but I'm starting to experience so much peace when it comes to certain things. I have clarity when it comes to certain things that now I can create a long-term vision. I didn't have long-term visions in some things because I didn't even know what I wanted at all. Right? It's hard to build a long-term vision around something that you don't even know will be lasting for 2 months, right? I wish the best for all y'all. Hope y'all experienced that clarity. If y'all had some of those experiences, let's talk about that, you know, in the comment section below. Get a good little thing going. But other than that, once again, this video is brought to you by BrandManNetwork.com because I signed myself. If you like this video, go ahead and like button. If you like, you might as well share it. And if you're not subscribed, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button.